Hello everyone, my name is Chris and I'm the Assistant Rotor Chief and you're watching SEU Aviation. If you clicked on this video, you're probably wondering if collegiate flight training is right for you. Let's dive right in. To start with the obvious, collegiate flight training will be coupled with a degree. That degree is going to help you become more marketable, receive higher pay, and eventually work into a management role. Not only will a degree help you with those things, but in the event you elect to change career paths or unfortunately lose your medical, your degree may serve as a backup. While attending a collegiate program, you'll get both the college experience and flight school all at once. It's not just a few flight lessons each week, it provides you with the sense of community, with peers of similar interests and stages of life as you. For example, here at SUU we have co-pilots, or connection and orientation pilots. They're student mentors a few semesters ahead of you who help you navigate your flight training experience. Being part of a campus has its perks, such as weekly sporting events, which we occasionally fly over, or the Shakespeare Festival. Cedar City is largely a college town. Our location makes for some great flying and has earned us the title of School of the Parks, with Zion, Bryce, and Canyonlands National Parks close enough for a day trip. If you're looking to fly commercially, collegiate flight training is a great option for you, with employers preferring pilots with degrees. But if you're looking to fly recreationally with a private pilot certificate, a traditional flight school would make better sense for your needs. We understand, collegiate flight training isn't cheap. But the great thing about the university connection is the funding options available, from scholarships to grants, financial aid, or even the GI Bill if you served in the military. Another benefit of learning to fly with a university is the extensive ground school. Ground training is by far one of the most important things that you will do as a flight student. The concepts that you learn on the ground will be most applicable while flying. Collegiate flight programs assist you with career development. For example, we have the SkyWest Pilot Pathway Program, in which our pilots can start building seniority with SkyWest, even as a student. Collegiate flight programs tend to have both larger and more diverse fleets. For example, on the rotor side, our primary trainer is the Robinson R44. We also offer turbine training in the Bell 206, 505, and advanced mountain training in the Bell 407. They also tend to have a more robust maintenance program. We hope this video helps you make a decision that makes the most sense for your situation. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.